this is d value and z value, we can optimize the process accordingly. So after that, we are able to calculate the process time, that is also known as f value. This is process time . So process time is all about a particular temperature at which a certain food product is kept on a constant temperature in order to achieve the desired value. And f value is generally referenced as f naught into t minus t 121.1 upon z. Generally for f naught is kept as 121.1 degrees Celsius or 250 degree Fahrenheit for a z equal to 10 degrees Celsius or 18 degree Fahrenheit. That is the equivalent temperature process. So using this, we can calculate the F value of different macroorganism, and according to that, we can control the process, heat transfer process. So F is equal to F naught 10 to the power T, as above, T minus T 121.1 upon Z into del T. So del T is the time difference for the different combination process. At the same time, for the processing of foods, we represent a different value, that is the C value. That is where we are going to discuss. C value is also another cook value in order to enhance the quality of the products. And this is similarly represented as C equal to C naught into 10 to the power T minus T difference upon 10 into del T. So C is the depend on the ZC, that is the cook dependence value. And we compare the value with the F value to the C value. So using this, we can optimize the process. If you see the time temperature optimization of the food, we can formulate the shelf life as well as the quality of the products using again a log scale value. This is the holding time on log scale . This is the holding time for which products are kept, and this is temperature . If we plot the corresponding F value and C value, we can find that, say, this is the F value and this is the parallel F value. Say this is F equal to 3 minute, this is F equal to 4 minute, F equal to 5 minute, and corresponding to that, we draw a cook value. Say so C equal to say 55 degrees Celsius, that gives the 62% retention. This can be done on the spreadsheets in order to understand the better formulation. Similarly, C equal to, say this is the 62% retention, C is equal to 72% retention, and C equal to 80% retention. We can choose this optimization because of having 80% retentions, we can choose these curves in order to optimize the processing temperature of products. So point is that how much on how much scale of F value and C value we are going to process and finalize the temperature and time combination of the food products. Because of this F value and C value is totally dependent on the different this is the quality parameter. And this is F value is the safety parameter. We can control the process. So this gives the idea of the shelf life of the foods. So here we'll discuss about the shelf life of foods. Shelf-life is generally done to increase the retention time of the product in order to having a safe consumer value. So for that, this is the temperature and time, we can increase the value in order to the parameter. So these are the microbial parameter, these are the quality parameters, and we generally keep the value of between these two that gives the shelf life of foods. So if you summarize this lecture, there are several points that we are going to find that a pH value is the important factor and generally done for the processing of foods having in the range of 4.3 to 7 pH value. Another point, what we have discussed, that AW value, that is the water activity value, should be less than 0.60 in order to keep the products for a longer durations, in order to 3 to 6 months. And types of microorganism, that which type of microorganism associated, generally this Clostridium botulinum that is associated with the products and causes a lethal disease, that is botulism, we use different types of process. So we'll take as a CL botulinum as a reference microorganism. Again, the thermal processing that is we used should have a required F value in corresponding to the C value, that is the Cook value. That is all about the thermal processing of foods. Thank you.